Don't forget to like the video and subscribe the channel for more easy and simple tutorials videos like this. Thanks for watching.